This is a rivet gauge. It's made for measuring the diameter of a rivet along with the number or the length of a rivet. And that'll give you the grip length for the rivet.
A rivet is measured by the installation thickness of the material you're going to be installing it in. So if you're installing two pieces of metal together, to select the correct rivet, you need to measure the thickness of those two materials together. When you receive your rivets, don't take a tape measure and measure from this point to this point. That's not going to be correct. You're going to find it, it's going to be about 1/8 of an inch to 3/16 of an inch longer than what you've purchased. So the correct way would be to get one of these babies. So it has all the sizes on the side here, which are gauge, okay? So they go from size 3 all the way up to size 8. So I'm going to try to stick it in the hole. It won't go into a 3, but it goes right into a 4. So we know its diameter is a number 4. And then
right to the bottom where the ball is, that's your length. You don't measure a rivet like that. That's totally incorrect. You can't measure it like that. It has to be measured by the hat to the size number.
And it comes in right at 44. So this is a 44, 4 being the diameter, and the next 4 being the length. It can come in 42, 44, 46, 48, all dependent upon the amount of material you're going to be gripping.
These gauges are available on our website, and put them right to work. You'll definitely use them and you'll need them.